funerals have been held for 8 people who were killed when a container ship crashed into a control tower in the Italian port of Genoa. The vessel, called the Jolly Nero, hit the structure last week, causing it to collapse. One person is still missing.